Greetings all, I am Lost One 138 and welcome back to Mystery Case Files Prime Suspects. Now in our last video, we got finally got our first prime suspect, which is Pierce Hart. And now, we're going to investigate John Thomas, aka Johnny Vicious. His occupation is a soccer hooligan. His prior arrests are did porridge for filching and flogging. Blimey, this dodgy bloke likes to get bloody well sozzled and tossed to keen wobbly he does. Why you'd be better off your trolley to slag this cheeky old sod. What? If you can't tell, this guy's British. This spastic sportsman likes to hang around the pub so he can be sure to stop by and search for some clues. When you find enough evidence, use the crime's computer to unravel the mystery of the suspect, where it was when the diamond theft took place. If he's a prime suspect, we'll find out, because this guy certainly was. So let's go. Let's deal with this place first. Dolls. That's a nice looking store, though. Say those definitely were biohazard. Well, the Tunnel Terror definitely wasn't all that terrifying. It sounds like Mario, like Super Mario from like Mario Kart, that's the word I was looking for. And I was like, hee hee, I'm the wiener, or something like that. Or hee hee, I got it. I mean, it sounds a lot like that. Poor dachshund. That is a beautiful dachshund though. Yeah, I admit, that was a pretty dog. Okay, that's not the squash I'm looking for, even though pumpkins are considered a type of squash. Thank you. three sparrows. I thought it was three arrows. Those little pudgy little birds. So cute. There's the last one. I'm ready. Our blue bottle. Safety pin. The other one's probably not like a nut, fruit nut. Search a map. Rifle. Scary clown. Like the pirate hat you see sometimes doing, right? Oh, there's a spider. I know I'd found it before, I just didn't know where. Saddest little rat I've ever seen. Oh, that's squash. Although technically that's a squash too. That was the handbag. That was a pillow. You matched her at. Shoulder keeps popping. That did not look like a hat to me. Ten kinds of furniture. Okay. Shelves. Oh, he's innocent. Citizen! He's got a monocle. Jose's finest supported troublemaker certainly is not involved with the jewel robbery. Several drunken cronies attested to his round-buying attendance at the pub when the museum mischief manifested. Click below to begin analyzing another suspect. Anyway, sorry, I was just looking at him and he did not look good. Oh, he's pretending to be a superhero. Oh, okay. Sorry, it did not look, it didn't click to me that he was wearing glasses. Well, anyway. Johnny Vicious or John Thomas are British character. Sorry about that yawn. You guys now all get to yawn with me. Ha ha ha. Anyway. Is not a prime suspect, he is innocent, he was getting drunk in a bar. But yeah, we still have only one prime suspect, at least in this round, so thank you guys all for watching. If you like this, please like the video, subscribe if you would like to see more, bell me if you really want to see more, and have a nice pleasant rest of your day, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Lost out.